Well, you know, there's a lot that goes into playing a college sport, but what about playing two college sports? Our own Kayla Anderson introduces us to one young man who is doing just that.
Playing football at Washington State just isn't enough for freshman Jeshua Anderson.
I've been blessed to be as healthy as I am right now to be playing both sports.
Once the football season is over, he trades in the pigskin for a pair of spikes.
Track is mostly my getaway from the team play. So I get to do individual events. So it's just mainly concentrating on yourself, being able to train hard and get your body into position to compete.
Football is important to Anderson, but his specialty comes on the track in the 400 meter hurdles.
Hurdles is usually an event that's, you know, you have, usually the older guys are better at it, and usually you need the base training in the fall. So for him to come out in this particular event and be so good, makes it even more special.
The young Anderson easily secured his spot in next week's NCAA Nationals, but there's even bigger plans for him after that.
He's going to go to the U.S. Junior Championships, and that, you know, if he's the top two, he can qualify for the World Juniors, and then right after that is the Olympic Trials.
It's a big step for me right now, but I've been having it as a goal for me to have success in, and I've just been training pretty hard.
No matter what happens, one thing is for sure, this star has a bright future, and we'll be seeing plenty more of him at Washington State. In Pullman, Kayla Anderson, KXLY for sports.
Now, there is some bad news with this. If Anderson does make the Olympic team, he'll miss all of the fall practices for football and the first game of the season at the least. Well, if he doesn't go to Beijing, the Cougars will see him on the football field come August. We wish him the best of luck.